Here we go. Heading back into Friday the 13th. We're just gonna have a little bit of fun here. Once again, doing some challenges, doing some offline bots, and maybe even an online match. So let's get started right here. Let's do Pack-A-Nack. We're gonna just do these Jasons in order. Last time we did old Baghead, so today we're gonna do Richard Brooker. So this one can run. This one has superior weapon strength. And this one is really good at grabbing people. However, he's not that good at being stunned. His sense doesn't work quite too well, and he's a terrible stalker. He has a fire axe. He can choke him, grab him by the throat and squeeze until they stop moving. Crotch chop. Chop a wood in the worst way possible, which you're gonna see here. Head chop, just a little off the top, please. And head squeeze. Jason turns this counselor around and squeezes their head until it pops. A legendary kill from Friday 13th, part 3. So, we have this version and this version. So we're gonna start with that version just to be fun. Normal 7. Here we go. And then we're gonna have fun. Pack-A-Nack Lodge. Snap that boy in half. So once again, I've not played this game in a while, so it's gonna take a while.
So young, so pretty. Kill them all, Jason.
Don't worry, Mom. I got it. Alright, so we're gonna head to the phone first, as you should always do. Phone. Where is the phone? It's not the phone, but... Ooh, I heard a thumb, buddy. Where's the phone at? Oh, it's on the other side? Whatever. Well, I mean, I know there's people here, so... Yep, they're over there. Over at that house. Which is fine by me. They probably boarded it up since then. Yep. So, I'm a Jack Torrance's door.
Little Skiggs, let me come in. Not by the hair on your chest. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your files in.
I'm not gonna make it to that fireplace, so I'm just gonna strangle you. Yeah!
They deserve to die, Jason.
They do, Mom.
Make them suffer.
I am. Alright, we're gonna go in here. So that's where all the people are gonna be. Yeah, look at that. There's so many people. What's he say? Break the fence.
No!
Who's out? What? Who? Oh, hi. You. That's silly. Hi. You got a knife. No, you don't. Got
that's chopped.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Stop? What are you talking about? I don't stop for nothing. Except for you. Because I like you, Mom. You're cool. Anyone that got in here? Probably not if it's a mom.
Oh, they're at the Packernack Lodge.
Okay, there's somebody up over here. Man. Dum da dum da dum. What are you doing? In here somewhere. No, not there.
From me, Jason.
That was kind of dumb.
Don't let them.
Hi there. Yeah, I was gonna say, you're gonna break out. Jason, that's fine.
Boy, do you know
yeah, run that way.
Is?
That's what I want.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
I don't think so.
Oh my god!
Oh, you haven't even gone inside yet. Door time.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Just gonna go ahead now. Hello? Hello? There's somebody. I don't know what you're doing. That's...
You from
Chad.
Me, Jason. Don't let
I would have never thought that of you. Man, I'm wrecking this house.
That's my boy.
There's somebody up there.
Hunt them down and make them pay.
Sneaky sneak up on him. Probably not, since I can't stalk as this Jason very well, but that's fine. Sack of crap. Distracted me with your radio. Just in case I have to come back up here. Oh, there's someone. If it's another radio, I'm gonna be very upset. Oh. But they're pretty far away. Two people?
Yeah, two people.
Ah, it's Ernest, the fat kid. Doesn't even know I'm coming. Until right now.
Oh God.
Okay, so he's going out. Out and around. Well, that guy, I know how I'm gonna kill him. Well, you got a knife, so probably not.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
He's probably gonna jump right back out, so I'll wait. No. He didn't. That's a snivelly little prick. You're being a wise guy. Oh my God. Come here. Get in here.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Oh, the ability. Just to make sure. No scream. That's good. Well, somebody's... And they... Is this the person over here? It's a radio. All right. Well, then you know what? That's how I feel about that. Who else is around here? Don't think we've been over at these houses, but... Oh, there's someone right there. You have the gas? And you had a knife, too.
Do you know what your gift is?
Yeah, I can't die.
You cannot die. You can never die.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty neat. Oh, she hid somewhere. Knives are good. Looks like something I could kill somebody with. Back up just to make sure. I'm pretty sure she's in this house somewhere. I want to say she's right here.
They deserve to die, Jason.
Could have at least put a bear trap.
Make
the
them suffer.
Who's left? not locked, so she's not gonna be there. Is this a knife? Is this a knife I can have? Merci. Okay, then we descend on the lodge. I don't think that's the lodge. Maybe it is. Yeah, it's the lodge. A lot of knives. Honey, I am home.
Wendy, I'm home.
Little pigs, let me come in. Oh, those doors are open. All the doors are open. Somebody's been here. Seen that one before.
Don't stop, Jason.
Punched.
They deserve to die.
Oblivion.
Make them suffer like we did. You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased.
Thank you.
Come home, sweetie.
I am. His knees are weak, his palms are sweaty, mom's machete. Alright, that was actually pretty good. So, we are going to continue on with the next match. Onward! And we're back. Into it. So, same Jason, but there's a different skin for him. This is the retro Jason from the NES Friday the 13th game. Though it's not different for me, to all survivors, it's going to be the 8-bit music from the game. So, let's do it. Do it. So Same kill animation. Guess I'm not that diverse.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
Someone's really close. Well, if that's the case, I think I'm gonna put a bear trap here. Just to be safe. Because I don't need them coming over here. Okay, and to the phone. Phone spawned here this time. Where's the phone? Oh, it's over on the other... Once again, over there on the other side of the house. That's fun. Give me the knife. Put a nice little trap right there. And then we're gonna have fun inside this house. Ah! What? Smart move. Did I go to the wrong side of the house? Dang it. At least I can see him now. I know where you're going, buddy. Yeah, strangely, the chase music doesn't change for me. But you left the door open. But it, changes for them. Knife. No? We're gonna give you a new kill then. The legendary part 3 head crush. My eyes
don't
are
stop, Jason.
Soulless.
They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did. Never die.
Yeah, especially if they keep running like that. Would not mind a flat space to do the decapitation one, but since, you know, beggars can't be choosers, I'll just crush your neck.
Yes. Yes. Kill for mother.
I am. I'm loving it. I'm loving every minute of it. Alright, who's over here? Is it another radio? Nope, it's several people. That's better than just one person. I like several people. Hi. Oh, he screwed you. Oh, nice one. Yeah, he screwed you, sweetie. I kind of feel bad for you, except for the fact that I don't.
You can never die. They deserve to die, Jason.
Yeah,
make them
don't
suffer.
Don't think I'm not coming back for you, because you did a bad. Knife me. No? Well, did you know what's going to happen?
Get up, Jason. Find them. Kill them.
A bit of frustration.
Please, no!
You know what's gonna happen? Choke slam on the true choke.
hunt them down and make them pay.
One is not going to really help me. Oh, hi there. How are you doing? Are you having fun? That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. There you are. I've been looking for you. Do you have a pocket knife to stab me in the neck with? I don't know why Jason Voorhees' voice got Jeff Goldblum, but... Ooh. That's fun. Hey, can you come here for a minute? I just need to talk for a little bit. If that's alright. I don't think I've been to this area of the house before. Well, that's fine. This is a door. Alright, well, that's fine.
That's my Jason. That's my special, special boy.
Can't sense him. Oh, you're very fast. Too bad I'm very, very accurate and also can do this. Oh, nice one.
Please, anyone!
Maybe I can finally get that decapitation kill. But he's probably gonna knife me before. Yep, there we go.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Are you running back to the campfire?
Don't let them.
Because I can get that kill too. And that's what I like. Where are you running? I don't think it's going to help you very much. Whoa. Skewer time. Never run to the campfire when you're being chased by Jason. Because that happens.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Oh, it's Shelly. Also from part 3, ironically. A lot of part 3 stuff going on. Hello? No. Okay, so he's probably the main. Once again, always go to the main place and branch out. And I'm gonna grab this knife while I'm at it. Grab two, because that can easily put someone in an injured state. Grab three if you really want to make them hurt. Thank you. jelly Finkelstein. They are real. Oh, he's over here. Okay. Did you lock your back door? Oh, four is gonna kill you. Did you lock your back door? I actually sound like Ghostface and Jason.
Ah!
Stupid bitch!
Really? Alright. Decapitation.
Dang it.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, okay. Nah, you're just stupid. Can I get it? Yes, no! The one kill I wanted.
Don't stop, Jason. They deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hell yeah!
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you.
Thank you.
Now come home.
Thank you. I really appreciate that. That makes me happy. Level 22. I'll take it. So, hope you had a good old fun time watching Part 3 Jason destroy a bunch of horny teens in his camp. I'm definitely going to be playing more of this, hopefully, if the week isn't too hectic. Hope y'all come back sometime. Spend some time with your good old friend Jason. Thank you.